Danny! That way! Up! Hey! I think you have to go high! Sometimes it's super muddy, so just wait till somebody gets across, because somebody might be buried right as you get off cross, because you have to go up a little bit.
Thank you.
Wash the front. You can write this off as a farm.
It's a farm expense.
Crop check vehicle.
Yeah.
You did it once per year. Per year. Huh? Well, there's a house right there.
There's a house and he's got an old truck or something.
Oh, this is yeah. Denny's field. He's a farmer. It was right over there.
His kid to build that board out there.
Yeah. Well, what was that guillotine thing?
He's on the other side of the river, and he's got older kids. I mean, they got to be in their 20s, but. I don't know, they come down there and piss around and now they're building some kind of a, makeshift cabin. I'm trying to snap my wrist when I hit that damn tree. Head on!
Mm-hmm. out and start finding a path up here a little ways. I don't know, go up here a little ways. Keep going that way, you'll run into the trail.
Yeah, I know. I was just trying to do something different there.
Yeah, you're not getting... I tried jumping that and racked myself last time. Denny, I actually went down to the bottom and then went left, and you can ride right in the bottom and get out of there. In the bottom of that. Yep, yep. You can always come back up here. Deeper? Is it deep? Oh, maybe I was over there. I went by this, but not in the bottom of there, I guess. Well, if it's not. Yeah, I'm trying to get. Down to the bottom and across again.
Crossing that mud down there?
It wasn't too wet. Thank you. about that?
Yeah, I had an easier time getting across than you
got that on film.